let's go to how well do you know each other? Okay? You have your props
yeah,
there.
Oh, okay.
How well do you know each other?
No.
This one is fun.
How well do you know each other?
Ano ang sport na nilalaro ni Jake simula pagkabata? We'll see kung magkapareho o magkaibangin yung kasagutan.
There. Yun pala yun.
Okay. Okay. Yeah. Okay, we got it. Gaano karami ang tattoos ni Jake?
Oh, no. I don't know exactly.
Yes.
I don't even Sige know exactly how many tattoos I have.
Do you know?
But I have a rough estimate of how many tattoos
I have. Guess lang. Guess
okay.
lang.
Okay.
Okay.
Rough estimate.
Okay, rough estimate.
Okay. Oh,
I
got it. So
I did it.
Oh, 16 to 25. Okay. Ano ang suot ni Kylie noong first date ninyo? Okay.
Wait. Mali.
Oh, nga. Black dress. Okay. Go ahead. Sino ang mabilis? Ito dapat to lang ano. Sino ang mabilis maasar? Kylie, Jake.
But...
Okay, go. Same.
Same.
That was me. Sinong clingy? Jake, Kylie. Same. Sinong seloso at selosa? Sinong seloso? It's a Jake or Kylie?
Mali araw mo.
Last question. Sino ang huling pinagselosa niyo sa isa't isa?
Oh my God.
Sino?
Wait,
can we see that? Can we see it? Okay. And then I'll make you explain.
Wait. At saka magiging masaya yung fans. Tama ba?
Yeah, but then
okay.
Game?
Okay.
What?
Go.
Oh. Tito, mag-partner sila sa ano?
Sa show.
Sa show.
Right. Yeah. Oh, oh. So, nagselos ka kay Joseph. Nagselos ka.
Tito, kasi ano?
Nung mag-eksena sila. So, parang, siguro kasi, nung mag-eksena sila,
Rich. Tapos, peace.
Bigla kasi spinach yung partners namin sa show eh. So, parang, nung nagpalit ng partners, parang, at first, okay lang naman. Pero nung nakita ko na magka-eksena, kailangan ko aminin kung ano nararamdaman ko. Nararamdaman ko, in that moment,
nagselos
yun.
Oh. Sinabi mo kay Joseph?
Sinabi ko. Nagulat din siya. Kasi kilala niya ako. We've been working for a very long time.
And you've never done that, no?
Never. And it happened. Pero, if I was to be honest to what I was feeling right in that moment, selos yun.
Oh. Yeah. Bakit si Rids?
Tito, they did a movie kasi together.
Yung movie na...
The last movie.
Nanood
kasi ako, Tita Boy. What did you see? Hindi ako na-inform na ang dami niyong eksena. Yes. Eh, kasi Tita Boy, usually, when I watch Jake's movie, I get ready for the scenes na I have to see.
Okay.
Eh, hindi ako handa dito. So parang, not naman selos, but parang, I didn't prepare myself for this.
Nagselos ka?
Nagselos ako din sa movie. Medyo umiinit kasi yung ulo ko kapag when I get jealous.
At pag uminit ang ulo niyan.
Oh, iba na.
Wala lahat ng pag-angas.
No, pero kami ni Ritz were friends. Actually, maano sila.
Kapatid ko si Joseph.
Actually, love team sila.
That's right. Okay, so pinagdadaanan talaga.
That's what you feel. You have to be honest to what you
feel. Of course, you guys have to thank everybody who's been supporting Bastardos for how long now?
One year.
Let's go ahead, guys.
Nagpapasalamat po kami dahil po sa lahat na nanonood din Los Bastardos. Maraming salamat na sinuportahan niyo kami, walang sawa niyo kami sinuportahan, at sana po suportahan yung huling dalawang linggo namin. Thank you.
Gusto ko po bang pasalamatan si Direk Ruel, all the writers, sa mga director po namin, at lahat po kayo, to Jake and all the boys and to all the girls on the set, I've learned so much from you guys. So, thank you so much for making my first teleserye so memorable.